Welcome back, roommates. Still to come, we've got Oasis and the Hollies, Joan Osborne and the Pretenders. The next, the band who headlined the Reading Festival last year. The current album, Melancholy and the Infinite Sadness, is a two-hour monolithic double, and they've sold 4 million records in the last 18 months. From Chicago, Smashing Pumpkins.
The world is a vampire.
Set to drain. Hold you up to the flames. And what do I get for my pain?
Betrayed desire
and a piece of the game. Nothing but an animal.
But can you fake you for just one more show?
And what do you want? I won't change.
What do you got
when you feel the same? Still just a rat in a cage.
Despite all my rage,
I am still just a rat in a cage.
And someone will say what is lost can never be saved.
Despite all my rage, I'm still just a rat in a cage.
Corgan sporting his brand new Uncle Fester look. Those are the Smashing Pumpkins.